Hey guys, welcome back to Architutors. In this basic SketchUp tutorial, I'll walk you through a simple 3D house modeling process in SketchUp. SketchUp is one of the easiest 3D modeling software, where 2Ders become 3D wizards. Let's start by creating a simple rectangular surface. We can fill the dimensions for it and hit enter. Next, we can use the push and pull tool to extrude any surface into a 3D volume. Specify a height measurement and hit enter. To create sloped roof, let's divide the surface from the midpoint by using line tool. Use the move tool and move the line in Z axis. I want two-part sloped roof surfaces. So let's extrude the roof surface using the push tool and also extrude it from the sides. Use the line tool to segregate the surface and extrude. Next, use the offset tool to create the offset of the surface. And then extrude it. I'm going to divide the surface at front side using the line tool. Now use the push tool to intrude the surface. This is the part where we'll add windows and door. Extrude the roof surface same as we did earlier. To create guidelines or reference lines, we can use tape tool. Select the tape tool and we can create guidelines at different measurements, for example lintel level or sill level for door or windows. Next, create rectangle surface for window and door. Intrude the surface. Also create the steps under the door level. Offset the surface that will be the frame for window or door. Add textures to define the frame for the window. And intrude the surface that will make the glass surface of the window and door. Let's do the same on the other side as well. Use tape tool to create guidelines. And then use rectangle tool to create surface for the window. Now we can also create the projection over the window. For that, we can offset the window surface and extrude the surface. Let's create another projection on the other side using a rectangle surface and extrude it to the front side. Last, we can apply different textures on different surfaces to define them. You know, because trees have branches, and SketchUp's 3D modeling can help you create realistic foliage. And as an architect or designer, you're not just drawing lines, you're raising the roof with your designs. We can add more details to a model, like some green buffer along with the steps and so on. It's almost incredible to see how quickly this all can be done in SketchUp. That's how you can create a simple house model in SketchUp. You can check out more such tutorials from our SketchUp tutorial playlist. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos on modeling and rendering. Thanks for watching. See you next time.